Hi everyone, my name is Marcos Carlos Cintrón, and I am the Performing Arts and Musical Programs Director. On behalf of the Institute of Puerto Rican Culture's Executive Director, Professor Carlos Ruiz Cortés, we thank the Kennedy Center for inviting us once again to participate as part of Arts Across America. The Institute of Puerto Rican Culture, known in Spanish as the Instituto de Cultura Puertorriqueña, or ICP, was established by law decree in 1955. Our mission is to preserve, promote, enrich, and disseminate the cultural values of the Puerto Rican people and achieve a broader and fuller awareness thereof. One of our goals is to preserve and promote the Puerto Rican cultural patrimony locally and internationally by promoting and supporting cultural and artistic excellence. So this is an incredible opportunity to show you one of our important manifestations, music. Puerto Rico has excellent musicians, and today we present two of them, José Eduardo Santana and Yanis Maisonet. José Eduardo Santana is a cuatro player. His efforts over the year led to numerous collaborations and opportunities in Puerto Rico, nationally and internationally. His first musical production is Raíces Progresivas. Santana's goal is to continue promoting our national instrument, el cuatro puertorriqueño. Yanis Maisonet is a Puerto Rican saxophonist, and today she joins musicians Gerson Orjuela, Giovanni Ortiz, and Emilio Mendez to experiment jazz with electrical music without losing our Caribbean roots. They call themselves the Galactic Trio and use the term Millennial Jazz because they appreciate different musical experiences that mark them as a generation. We thank once again the Kennedy Center and the National Endowment for the Arts for promoting our Puerto Rican culture. Without further ado, José Eduardo Santana and Yanis Maisonet with the Galactic Trio. Thank you.
Saludos a todos, mi nombre es José Eduardo Santana, gracias por sintonizar, espero que estén disfrutando de mi música, vengo a traerles un poco de cultura puertorriqueña a través de lo que es la evolución del sonido del cuatro puertorriqueño, lo cual es nuestro instrumento nacional. Presento para ustedes Raíces Progresivas, que es mi concepto, utilizando nuestro instrumento con efectos y pedales para que ustedes puedan escuchar la diversidad y puedan apreciar, y a la misma vez que yo lo voy haciendo, para el deleite de ustedes. Así que espero que disfruten este concierto. Gracias de nuevo por estar aquí.
Thank you.
con esto concluyo mi presentación, Raíces Progresivas. Espero que se la hayan disfrutado, sale del corazón. No quiero irme sin antes darle las gracias al Instituto de Cultura de Puerto Rico y al Kennedy Center por la oportunidad de poder exponer mi música en la isla y a través del mundo, a través de estas plataformas virtuales. Mi abrazo para todos ustedes y espero que podamos seguir difundiendo nuestra cultura, el arte, alrededor del mundo para así esparcir más alegría y más esperanza a través del mundo. José Eduardo Santana, me pueden conseguir en todas las redes sociales, en las plataformas digitales. Encuentran mi música, José Eduardo Santana. Mi abrazo para servirle.
I'm Janice Maisonet, saxophone player from Puerto Rico. Today I'm gonna play with my band, The Galactic Three. You're going to hear Gerson Orjuela on drums, Emilio Mendez on keys, Giovanni Ortiz on bass, Quique Serrano on congas and djembe, and special guest Ama Rios on voice. So I hope you guys enjoy our music. Thanks to the John F. Kennedy Center of the Arts and el Instituto de Cultura Puertorriqueña for the invitation, and special thanks to Michelle Music for the support and the space. Espero que disfruten. Nos vemos. Thank you.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you.